help me out. It's all a blur.
The Random Ramblings of a Stay-at-Home Mum, and one of the reasons that I love blogging and social media so much is that sometimes people send me really strange requests for things that they need to get done but can't do themselves. Just recently I got a rather bizarre request from a reader of mine who asked, hold on 1 second mate, she's actually currently participating in an internet online scavenger hunt, and item number 142 on the list is a picture of a feather boa being hung out the window of a fully operational, being hung out the window of the passenger car of a fully operational steam locomotive. As we know, I live in the tiny train town, so I have access to steam locomotives. I'm a bit of a drama queen, so I also have plentiful access to pink feather boas. And right now, I'm video blogging this from inside a steam train. I've got the chop with me. I've got the bump. And Auntie Mickey here too. Say hi.
Now she's a butterfly.
Oh, now she's a butterfly. That's beautiful. We've got our feather boa. We've taken various shots out the window, as you can see. Actually getting the feather boa and the steam engine in the shot at the same time to prove that it was actually on a working locomotive, but we've done it. So I think that counts as mission accomplished. Like I said, this is one of the reasons why I love blogging and social media, because sometimes you just get to do cool things that you never would have heard of otherwise. Alright guys, so that's the story of the pink feather boa on the steam train. I'll catch you again soon. Bye now. Are the toilets on the toilet work? Right, well, the Chop and I just made a quick excursion to the toilets on the steam train. Allow me to show you.
There is a hole.
Yeah, there's a hole. You go to the toilet and it goes straight down onto the train line. Okay.
Can I do it?
Yeah, go for it.